Good morning. How are we all doing today? I hope all of you are doing good, listening to your mother and following all her instructions. Very good. Now, children, today we are going to revise all the capital letters that we have completed from the month of April. The letters we did in April, the letters we did in June, and the letters we completed in July. Okay? So we are going to complete and revise all the letters that we've done so far. Okay? So the letters that we have done so far are letter I, L, T, M, V, W, which other letter? We've done so many letters, right? So let's revise all the letters. After that, children, I'm going to show you how you are going to do your home fun activity in your English notebook. Okay, children? And also remember that whenever you do any writing, maybe English, maybe Hindi, in maths, anything, you have to be very neat. You don't have to use the eraser. Okay? And you are going to sit on a table and chair and complete your writing work always. Okay, children? Now, take a look. Now, children, it's time to revise all the capital letters that we have learned since the month of April. Dear parents, I would like you to open the English notebook, turn to a fresh page, write today's date. On the first line, write revision. After that, you're going to write on the next line letter E, F, H, I, and L. After that, you're going to leave 5 lines and then you're going to set letter T, K, M, N and letter V. Okay, dear parents? Thank you. Now, children, let's start writing. First, we are going to write letter E, capital E. So, come on, let's write. First, we make a standing line from red line to blue line. Then we make one sleeping line, second sleeping line and third sleeping line. Letter E. Again, come on. Standing line, sleeping line, sleeping line, sleeping line. E. Then we write F. Again, standing line, one sleeping line and second sleeping line. F. Again, standing line, one sleeping line and second sleeping line. F. Now let's write letter H. So, one standing line, one sleeping line, another standing line, H. Standing line, sleeping line, another standing line, H. Now, let's write letter I. So, we start from red line and go to blue line. One standing line, I. Again, red line to blue line, standing line, I. Now, let's write letter L. Standing line from red line to blue line and then make a sleeping line, L. Standing line, red line to blue line and make a sleeping line, L. Okay, now let's write letter T. So we make one sleeping line on the red line, children. And then from there, we make a standing line from red line to the blue line. Letter T again. Sleeping line and standing line, letter T. Then we write K. So we make a standing line. Then we make a slanting line. Then we make another slanting line, K. Standing line, slanting line, slanting line, K. Okay, now let's write letter M. So red line to blue line, standing line. Then red line to blue line, slanting line. Blue line to red line, slanting line up. And red line to blue line, straight line down. M. Okay, again. Standing line, slanting line down, slanting line up, straight line down. Letter M. Now let's write letter N. Standing line from red line to blue line. Then a slanting line from red line to blue line and a straight line up. N. Which letter is this, children? N. Okay, and then let's write letter V. How do we write letter V? We start from red line to blue line, slanting line, and blue line to red line, slanting line up. V. Red line to blue line, slanting line down. Blue line to red line, slanting line up. V. Now, children, after we complete the first page, we turn to the next page. Dear parents, again on the page, write today's date. On the first line, write revision. Then write letter W, X, Z, A. Leave 5 lines. After that, you will write letter C, letter O, letter Q, and letter Y. Okay? So now, children, let's start writing. First, we'll write letter W. So, we start from the red line. We make a slanting line down, up, down, up. W. Start from red line, go down, up, down, up. W. Now, let's write letter X. Slanting line and slanting line. X. Slanting line and slanting line. X. Now, let's write letter Z. So, a sleeping line, slanting line and sleeping line. Z. Sleeping line, slanting line, sleeping line. Z. Now, let's write letter A. So, from the bottom blue line, you go up to the red line, slanting line, and down to the blue line, slanting line, and a sleeping line in between. A. Again, slanting line up, slanting line down, and a sleeping line. Now let's write letter C. So we start from the red line, we take a bumpety like this and go around. C. Start from red line, take a bumpety, go around. C. Now letter O. Start from red line, go around, go up. O. Go around, go up. O. Okay? Now letter Q. Come on. Start from red line, go around, go up, and a small slanting line, Q. Again, go around, go up, and slanting line, Q. And the last letter is letter Y. So, red line to first blue line, we make a slanting line. And then red line to second blue line, we make a long slanting line. Okay, Y. Okay, children? I hope you have understood how to write the letters. Children, after we complete our writing of revision, this is how your book is going to look. Neat and tidy. Yes. And you are very well aware that if you are going to do neat work, then Mama is going to give you a star. Right? And how do we do neat work? We are only going to get neat work if we are not going to use the eraser. Okay, children, so I hope you have understood how to complete today's home fun activity. Till we meet again. Bye.